Traveling is education kasi, you know what, when you travel, you get more exposed, you get to know people's culture. And of course, what motivated me, I have two kids, I have a 2-year-old daughter and a 1-year-old son. So of course, you want to give the best to them, you want to expose them. So for me, this is going to be a good opportunity, not only for me and my wife, but for my kids as well. Because as a father, I'm thinking about them. I want them to learn, not just theoretically, pero especially in practical things. And this is one of the best ways to learn it, that is by traveling.
Because I am on the business side, I have my own solar business, and I'm still looking at other options na yung magiging maganda yung kikita. And of course, if you do business, you want something that will give you something big in return.
If you look at it personally, parang just tip of the iceberg, parang alam mo, it's just easy, pero there's more to it.
Though it may look really simple, just like what he said, kala ko ganun lang yung sa pagtatayo ng travel agency. Good thing na umatay kami ng training dito sa Travel Depot. I saw how they teach. They're really passionate about the people to learn. This training will really help us a lot. It will save us lots of money. That's what I can see. Yeah. lots of money.
Kaya, learning from
actually, I was telling him, ang ganda ng training.